If you are a developer, then you should definitely read this book. This book emphasizes the programming of the 8051 by illustrating two most widely used programming methods, assembly language and C programming. It covers timer operation, serial port operation, interrupt operation, program structure and design, and tools and techniques for program development. After reading this book, you will get a lot of knowledge about programming. Then why are you waiting for?